People always ask, like, do snakes show affection? Or do they know who their owners are? Well, I don't know. You tell me. Because I think banana pudding absolutely loves and adores me. What you think?